life. I've been doing this for over 4 decades.
The NHRA is the epitome of power, speed, and most badass form of motorsports in the entire world.
You don't find anything on the planet Earth as extreme as going to NHRA drag race.
The ground shakes underneath you.
You travel over 300 miles per hour, side by side.
Oh, check this out!
You know, in less than 4 seconds.
The driver has to be on their game mentally and physically to drive these 10,000 horsepower cars.
You do it because you love it, because you're passionate about it. The adrenaline rush and being competitive and working hard to beat somebody beside you.
The quickest run in funny car history.
You have to get in gladiator mode. You gotta go up in there, get in that car and say, I'm going to battle, I'm going to war.
Going down the racetrack is something I wish everyone could experience, especially on a pro stock motorcycle. The speed and the acceleration is just something you can't describe.
She is back in the winner's circle, and this interview is gonna be emotional.
I wanna tell my little girl, Ava, how we finally won.
You're driving the quickest and fastest accelerating cars on the planet. And I'm pretty sure there's nothing that's more extreme than that.
It's one of those things that awakens every sense you've got all the time. So I'm pretty convinced NHRA fans are the best in the world. First of all, I am an NHRA fan. Secondly, the fact that they have this sort of access to the drivers, to the cars, to the crews, means there's a level of intimacy that you don't have, not only in other motorsports, but especially in major league stick and ball type of sport. NHRA fans are the best.
It's the greatest show on earth. We're P.T. Barnum at 300 miles an hour.
And every ticket in NHRA is a pit pass, so access to drivers and crew in NHRA is unbelievable.
You can take that to the bank. You come see this, you'll never find anything greater.
They like to just be involved in everything. It's great having them out here, and I think they just like to have a good time and watch, you know, great side-by-side race.
You guys, you great job!
They live, ride, and die with us out on the racetrack and back in the pits, and I think that's what makes them the greatest of all time.
Coca-Cola is such a big company. You get to drive a car that's branded by Mellow Yellow, which sponsors all of NHRA drag racing, definitely.